To qualify for the sponsored holiday, they had to fill in a coupon or coupons and submit them at the New Vision headquarters. They went through a raffle and those who emerged winners were summoned. Rose Damlina submitted more than 30 entries. Her husband submitted 20, while Daniel Musisi entered only one.
I'm very privileged for New Vision to give me this golden chance. I participated in the Christmas bonanza. I filled coupons, thereby used it to buy a New Vision, filled the coupons with my name and the phone number. But by good luck, I was among the winners. They managed to call me that I'm among the winners, and it didn't stop there. They told me that we are coming this very place, and it happened.
Adventure on some of the islands, a two-hour boat ride and community engagement enriched them with history, lifestyle and taste of a traditional drink called Entulira.
As we landed in Bunyonyi, oh, the reception was awesome. The activities we did, it was awesome. Boat cruise, so many. But we thank God for New Vision, for the opportunities that everyone has put in their request, but they didn't go through. So we thank you so much, and we were blessed to have a new year in this place. So we thank you so much for New Vision.
The new year got the winners and their companions on the shores of Lake Bunyonyi, where the management of most safari lodges does not allow loud music, fireworks, and anything that interrupts the rhythm of nature. The group rubbed shoulders with tourists from the USA, Australia, and their domestic counterparts. They dined, wined, and made friends. Story by Titus Kakembo for the news.